Hello, I'm Teresa Collins. Thank you for joining me this week. I'm excited to show you one of my favorite things to do. I love anything that helps my children and our family to count down to Christmas. And each year I design something a little different. And so this year I did something a little different. It's kind of mini, but I think it's so cute. Sometimes it's just the simple things, and I wanted something that was simple, easy. This literally took me less than an hour to create the entire project. And so I'm gonna show you how to do this. First, there's a couple things if you wanna create something similar to this. You're gonna need a frame. These are tiny. I think it says it is 1.9 inches by 3 inches. This was a dollar at Michael's, so very inexpensive. You could use any frame that you want. You could paint it, you could whatever you wanna do. This one does have a stand in the back because I wanted to be able to show it, to have it stand up. Now, on the back of mine, I really wanna show you how simple this is. It opens up, and I assembled mine with a ring. Okay, so how this works, in case you maybe don't want to put it in a display, day 25, so you could start from day 20, there's 25 days to Christmas, you could do the entire 31, you could go down to one, or maybe you want to have it starting from the first day of Christmas, which you could totally do. It's really up to you where you want to start your display. So how I made mine. And mine does go, I'll just kind of quickly show you. I have going from 25, I had two 25s, 24, and then literally these are the small manila tags. And what I did is I just put each of these days is a chipboard number, and this is all with, this is my collection, it's called Christmas Cottage. And for each number, and the only thing I used to create this other than the frame and the ring was you're gonna need manila tags. And then I have two things that I used. I use the sticker sheets from Christmas Cottage only because I wanted to have words and sentiments and make it really simple so that there's already the stickers. You put it right on there, you can customize, and you can use these to create your tags. The other thing that you're gonna need if you're gonna create something similar to this, this is my Christmas Cottage chipboard numbers. So you can tell I've got all the way 1 to 31, plus I've got remember, day, December, this month. So there's extras on here and they're adhesive, so you simply pop them out and put them on your page. So I wanna show you how simple this is. And what I'm gonna do is today on my blog, I'm gonna take visuals so that you can see how simple it is, but so that you can have a visual of each day. So in case you would like to recreate this, I will have visuals for you so that you can create exactly how I have done this. But really simply, just to show you how simple it is, you're gonna take your manila tags, and you can get these at office supply store, wherever you want to. And let's say that we want to do, and you can tell I love these, I use these a lot. They have the adhesive back, so simple. This has remember, and I'm literally just gonna glue it right on, maybe I'll put it right here in the center. You're gonna put it right anywhere you want to on your project. And maybe you even wanna put like Christmas or the word or something on the bottom. It's really nice to be able to use stickers because it's really simple and easy. But let's pretend that we're gonna do the, let's say we're gonna do the number 31. We're gonna pop this out of the adhesive backing, peel off the back, there's adhesive on it, and put remember 31. So, quick, simple, easy. You can create your own project just similar to this as a countdown so that each day you can go ahead and decide, oh, there's 15 days to Christmas, or maybe you decide that you want to, you know, 14. Really simple, and I promise you, your family, your friends will love this. And then once you have them on a metal ring, you can take it and put it, literally, I just put it right in the center of a frame, and then you can see on the back, if you want it to close all the way, it's kind of, it will kind of like have a little bit of a little lip, but it'll extend just a little bit, but just close that and you have a great little project that will help you count down till Christmas.